Hai Sobat Internasional, di video kali ini aku mau tunjukin video Om Yo lagi bikin kimchi. Kita bukan expert kimchi dan ini pertama kalinya kita bikin. Pertama-tama kita potong sawi putih.
And then once I cut the half, I will start to do something like this. So we don't need to cut all the leaves, we get half of them nicely. Now we divide it into half again. And then repeat the same process. So gently divide it so we profit the leaves. And here, one small cut. Vale, and again, divide into fourths. Slowly, so we get all the leaves fully and nice. Vale, fantastic. Now we will soak it in water, like this. And then we put salt in every leaf. The water we do like this to help the salt to be absorbed by the coal. So we use 40 grams of salt in this case, based on the weight that we have. And then we will start to open every leaf like this and start to throw a little bit of salt like that. And here a little bit more. One by one, every leaf need to get some salt. Okay, and we are ready with one of them. Well, now we soak the next one. This will also help to clean any kind of insect or thing that between the leaves, and then we'll have to absorb the salt, and then we'll continue the process. Okay. Let's put all the cabbage together. And then we will flip it over and over again every 30 minutes. First need to start to sweat. Normally anything with salt, it will start to sweat water. That salty water will flip it over again and again to make sure that affects every part of the cabbage, from the upper part and the lower part.
Sekarang kita masak saus atau bubur yang nanti bakal kita campurin ke sayurannya. Kita masukin air sama tepung ketan. Lalu kita aduk sampai mengental. Pakainya api kecil aja ya. Kalau kalian mau ikutin resep lengkapnya, kalian bisa cek di description box ya.
How could it be Charlie so? Ah, we got rice of course.
Masukin here. Habis itu kita masukin gula pasir.
Okay.
Sambil nunggu buburnya dingin, kita potong-potong sayuran lain. Ini kita pakai lobak, wortel, dan daun bawang. Selain itu, kita juga pakai bawang bombay, bawang putih, sama kecap ikan. Pakai apel atau pir juga enak loh. Habis itu kita haluskan.
Turn it again. Let's see. I mean, no more water. Means it's working. And still not enough. Then I pour the chili. Chili flakes. I don't put too much because I'm bullying. Then just 5 grams of mild chili. And I already feel maybe quite a lot. We will see if it's too much or not. Now fish sauce, 60 gram.
Terus kita campur ke bubur tadi dan kita aduk-aduk.
I guess this will also help to prevent from bacteria. very easily infected.
Now, because this is not enough, we want to put the vegetables here, no place, then I will move it to bigger pot. So, let's go. Rest of the vegetables and we will stir it all together. Let's see. Come on, go in. Now I will start to mix vegetables with the base paste all together, and this will be our kimchi sauce. By the way, I don't see that red, no? Normally when in real kimchi, this is very, very red, also because they like it so spicy. I don't really like it so spicy. A little spicy, yes, but for bulle, for European people, I think this is probably more than enough. For most of the people, probably will be more than already too much. For me, it's in a good place. But for Korean, surely this is not enough.
I have an idea to put Indian paprika.
Well. Vale, well, this is already stirred.
Setelah menunggu kurang lebih 2 jam, kita cuci sawi putih yang kita garamin tadi.
Bueno, let's start with this thing. Yes. Ah, there is another one, still another. Or we start, no, we start from down.
Lalu kita oleskan campuran bubur tadi ke setiap lembar sawi putih. Kemudian kita masukkan ke dalam wadah, kalau bisa yang kedap udara. Pastikan dalam pembuatan kimchi ini, kondisinya semuanya higienis ya, biar nggak ada bakteri yang masuk. Lalu kita diamkan di suhu ruang kurang lebih 2 hari. Setelah 2 hari, udah jadi nih kimchinya.
Now already fermented 2 days, you can see some bubbles, which we don't want longer term. Oh, mira. There was a fermentation there. Oof. Oof. Garlic, oh my god, so strong. But bueno, there was a process there, you saw the pff, pff. And then well, now we will pour it here. I will try to do it the best I can.
Kita mau pindahin ke kotak makan, terus dimasukin kulkas. Sampai sini dulu videonya, sampai ketemu di video selanjutnya ya.